right, I can, that was a shortcut. Because I didn't do it at one boss yet, so... I still need to do that demon boss. Hello, guys. Yeah. Just run. Run! Hello! Oh, nice. One hit, bro. One hit. Pompary? Yeah, I don't think no Pompary would assist yet in this one. I'm not sure. Like, stamina parries. Okay, nothing happened. Oh, another one. Hello! There we go. Night shield. But I prefer the stamina shield though. Can we get in there? Why am I doing this? I might install a dot counter. Then it just adds up every dot and it comes like a counter. I think that's possible. Oh, you're burping, bro. What's this shit? They keep chasing me though. Hello! Come to the stairs, yes? Bam! Oh really? Me? Just like that? This game's trolling me, just having me another ledge to climb on. Take that. Oh, a mystery key. Tables are stronger than an elderling. They're not breakable with the wall. You actually have to smash it. Run! Run! Let's first get that bonfire, I think. Yeah. It's gonna be dangerous now. Can you hit? Fucking my god! Trapped the shit out of me. here I am with my good intentions. Yeah, they were toxic to me. Couldn't you see it was appropriate for them to toxic me? Toxic gang rat squad. Where's my chainsaw? All
right.
Can I open that back up? But I probably gonna close it. Yeah.
Oh,
I interrupted my jungle pack. Shortcut. Going up here real quick. I probably will follow. Follow me, because I don't want to have them chase me all the way. So, he shot me in my head. Back shot. That's a mean guy. Look at the arrow. Oh, he forgot about you, I guess. Jump attack! I have one upgrade for my flask. First, get the little beast. Oh, come on. Oh, Trink and the Titan. I don't need that though. Climb the ladder. Hey guys, what's up? There we go. Oh yeah, we should run back here, I think. Yeah, that's why. Red Dollar's demon. To close the door because your energy is expensive and shit, but come on. Here's you. Oh hey, I have company. We won! See, we did two bosses already. Yeah, the easiest round, but hey, come on.
Ah, hello.
Look around, who it is!
I am Solaire of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am under,
I have come to this great land,
birthplace of Lord Gwyn. Yeah. To seek my own, you find that strange. Well, no need to hide your reaction. I get.
It's Solaire. Praise his son.
Oh, aha, I have a proposition. Well, not to worry.
No, I can't understand.
Oh, hello. Then perhaps you have.
I reconsider
the way I see it in a land brim. So, what do you say? This pleases me greatly. We are amidst strange beings. The flow of time itself is convoluted. With the very fabric wavers, there's no telling how much longer your world and mine. But use this to summon one another as spirits, cross the gap, and engage in jolly cooperation. Of course, we are not the only ones engaged in this. but I am a warrior of the sun. If you miss it, you must be blind.
Thanks, Sandro. Yikes. Let's see the friendly dragon. Burn them all! He's also blue. He's that was sarcastic.
Yeah. That was
cool, boy. Jeez, compare the dragon to Lord Voldemort.
Yeah.
Come, Voldemort. Run! I don't know where the dragon sound is. Dragon sound, it disappeared. There we go. I don't know what's there. Next up, just for the long run. You can buy more bombs and stuff, knives, things like that. Go to the big guy again. That filthy knight needs to die. Oh. Oh. Oh, stand up, dude. My god. It goes so slow in this game, I have to go. Yes, come. Little more spacing. Come. Come on, bro. Come on. Great sword. Hmm. Alright. I first have to go to the... could go to the church. I can also go over here. buy some supplies. Oh jeez, can't even slide yet in this part. You have to go slow.
Still think I never had
that lava thing. I might get this one to Baxter. Some fireballs. Nice.
Thank you, Cap.
This come in handy. One flask of bird. But there's a shortcut for that. For the boss with the two dogs, that one's pretty annoying with the doggies. Yes. Perks. Like pucks. She gets in defensive mode. Guys, I could need that one.
Help me, damn! I'm finished. How did this ever?
Brilliant! You opened the door.
Did you find?
Thank you. I am Griggs of Vinheim, a sorcerer of
Vinheim,
the school.
You didn't have to
I am much obliged for your assistance. Thanks to you, I may now resume my travels. Oh, hello.
You know, you don't know how long he is in
I will rest
in
a while,
room,
then
you know? More toilet and shit.
I have my sword. Besides, I have an...
I don't know exactly. You have to look it up.
Oh, hello. I'm fine. I have my sword. Besides,
it's
I have
because, probably more than 15 years old, I think.
2011, on my birthday.
See, I was close.
Oh, hello, I'm fine. I have my sauce. Besides, I have...
Yeah, you return that, but I want the other one. I want Bible spells. Already. Hey, guys. So. Yeah, they have... Oh, shoot, mama. Twin humanity is nice. I like all. Okay, what else we have here? Oh, isn't here like the ninja outfit? Oh, I hope. But also those fucking ninja guys. They can hit hard, I think. Oh, three of them. Oh, oh no, you'll do. Jeez. I always hated this part. Those ninjas are annoying. A mail breaker. There's one of them. Light interruption. Oh no! Oh, fuck me up. Ooh, no better. Fuck you, they're crazy. I broke his coat, you know? His coat was walk that far, then return. I broke it! Good news for you. Apparently it's possible to get my headless knot. Although that one you're using is like pretty much my head. You know, actually my head.
But do you know it's also possible?
Oh, what? What?
Have you got your piss? The knot.
I think you would love it. Does it make him fairly happy?
Adorable, majestic! The Azorn words.
Oh nice, the black leather sap. I'm like, out of fucking view. Come? I know there's one,
be fair, there are some facial expressions that look really nice.
I am mad yet. Come on. You're still not. You're just waiting for the trap. You're coded that way. So. I just healed up.
Oh.
Yeah, there we go. The other one's here. Come on. Holy. But this is stressing out. Just have shields up on it. And be safe. Now, we'll do that now. There should be an NPC there to upgrade my flask. Me! Before I go to the dog box. That's a Chucky sticker. What the fuck? Nice. Alright, the NPC is down there, I think. Upgrade the flask. Hello! Yeah! Upgrade the flask! No, I can't do that when I'm drunk. What do you think of me? I'm a nice guy.
I'm not interrupting anything, am I?
Brat.
Oh,
I can buy shit. Nice. Jeez, it costs a lot. And also a potion that it costs even more. Oh, we don't need the sword right now. Let's just break it. Let's go! Need to equip that one. Fire clap for the win. Jump back! Doggos will come. There we go. Another good spot. Souls. Not bad, not bad. Only for the sword. Those dogs are like the hardest thing in the whole of fire. They can like stun you, and then when he does a jump attack, he's just dead. Thought I can go here, but I think I should do the boss first in the church. I think that's a wise idea actually. I can also have a little upgrade. Yeah. I think I'm gonna do that kind. But I think that's the way to the Pyromancer temple. First one, we'll do the clock. We don't have that shortcut yet, so that's Excuse me! Bye! Yeah, that church one is pretty annoying actually. because it has like multi-drill gargoyles. I can just kill you like that. It's not cool. Drago, don't disturb me.
Yeah.
Stand up, dude. He's so slow with the standing up. Alright, let's go. I wonder if I can equip the ghost dagger. I think that one uses twinkly titanite, but it's nice, I guess. I have to try that too. Oh wait, there's the shortcut. But there's some scary mobs coming my way, I don't like it. Whee! Let's get that bonfire. I'm gonna upgrade for my weapon. So. Yeah, then we try the gargoyle boss. Why am I doing this?
Well, you
I know, man.
Right?
You're my best friend in this game. It's pretty nice guy. I need 6 more, I think. Same attack, but one I bleed, right?
Don't get yourself neither.
Couple is bleed. Yeah, this one I bleed, right? But I can't wear it. Ah, damn it. Upgraded the club quite some times actually. Come on. Come here.
Oh,
oh that's me. Come on. You got me right the money flask. Like way. Back it up. Grab this shortcut real quick too. And a little drink. I know if you can't see it, but look what happened to the package. Oh yeah. I was just gently pulling the plastic top off and then just like that. You're so gentle. Yeah, he's a big fart in real life. Smack him. do, you know. Caution. It, Oh, so. Oh, wait, there's another one. That guy over there. Okay. Hopefully tomorrow I will have my go to the poison area. I think that's where the NPC is. Got some other fire spells. Gonna need those.
As you can see.
Are you stuck?
Thank you. I truly appreciate it. Yes, very. I've just been.
No.
You leave me no.
Smack you in the head. Why are you angry now? Party, huh? Jeez, fucking me.
You dis.
Nice. Yeah, that's what we wanted. The ring of favor and protection. Maybe I can put some gloves on now. But not many flask left. Nasty gargoyles. Jesus Christ, man. No, I forgot to rest, so that's the only downside of this on Dark Souls run. I can't teleport right away, and not to every bonfire like the other parts. And when you forget to rest, you have to run all the way back. This bonfire. The rest of the shrine, because that one gives me like 10 flaws, I think, unless I can't do it. Now, humanity is scarce. At some point, there fire shrine disappears, so at least a bonfire. Pretty much is central. Pinwheel for that? We can. See. We can't do that yet. Okay. Oh, you brought friends? Hello?
You look all. Times are grim. Don't you dare me. You might scare her off.
Oh, what a nice guy. What a
you
jolly
are
good
undead
fellow.
As well. We must not let this Kazo. Did I not explain? Or are you so un- by the looks
are
of you?
Are they programmed to the mission?
Did I not? Or are you by the look?
No, no, no. That's so nice. Let's go back to the boss. Go! Right, fire up. Go. Okay, that's like a lot of souls. Let's go ring that bell. that's so Gwendolyn, I think. Yeah. As far as I remember, the end boss is not necessarily the biggest problem. If you can parry the end boss. Still not easy, but... I like once did it before, parrying the end boss. Yeah, it can be annoying. If he hits you, you're like dead. So. Can you go any faster off the ladder? The ladder broke, the ladder. Take a power nap. Hi, dog.
Greeting. I am Oswald of Kareem.
It's Oswald.
Thou art a friend. Cometh thou to confess?
No, I have no confessions. What goodies you have? Jeez, you're pricey, bro. You're a scammer. You need to request sin. You're scamming people. You're going to hell, boy. Unless you confess. You have home, my brother. I can go to the sewer now. That's an adventure for tomorrow. So yeah, this was it for today, guys. I need to go work. Well, sleep at least. I will be back tomorrow with another adventure of Dark Souls. Thank you for watching. If you liked it, please give me a follow. I will see you next time and wish you a beautiful day. Yes, bye bye, guys. See ya.